Many of us today focus on the problem. We don't focus on the answer. And what I got from that dream and that vision that she had was that I did not need to have my hands out. I needed to have my hands up in worship and in praise. Because when the worship and praise goes up, the walls begin to come down.